It's a boy, and he's here. Nikki Bella and professional dancer Artem Chigvintsev have welcomed their first child together. The 36-year-old professional wrestler announced she was pregnant in January, saying, "I can't even begin to describe to all of you how happy I am. I'm going to be a mom. It's something I've wanted to be my whole life. I thank God every day and night for bringing this amazing blessing and miracle into my life. I am already so in love." And get this, Nikki's twin sister Brie also announced her second pregnancy at the same time.
To be a week and a half apart, it's crazy to me. It's mind-blowing. But I have to say, I actually like it.
Yeah.
Because Brie's my encyclopedia. I go to her on the daily every day about everything, because I look at Birdie and I'm like, she turned out great, so I'm gonna follow you. And it's kind of been like really fun. I just don't feel alone in this process.
Yeah.
And we have the same cravings, the same symptoms, like same everything.
In June, Nikki opened up to ET about those cravings and shared how she and her sister are treating themselves during their pregnancies.
I love protein shakes. Brie and I both, it is so weird. And Arden's like, that out of anywhere I could drive you through, yeah. Cinnabon's down the street, you want a protein shake? I'm like, yeah, it sounds so yummy.
Throughout her pregnancy, the pro wrestler has documented her growing baby bump on social media.
He's been very, very active, especially at night, but just so much throughout the day. I love it. He's sleeping right now though.
And shared her beauty tips to prevent pregnancy stretch marks.
I do this routine every morning and night, and then sometimes during the day.
Cameras were also there for the couple's gender reveal party, which aired during the season finale of Total Bellas in June.
Ничего, у нас мальчик. Boy, okay.
That same month, Nikki told ET whether she wanted cameras in the delivery room while giving birth.
I am totally still want to film the experience. As of now, only Artem can be in there, so Artem would have to film. But we're praying that by the time I deliver that Brie, because I really want Brie in there with me. And I'm hoping that we could bring a Total Bellas producer so Brie and Artem can just be in the moment with me and not worry about filming.
As for being pregnant during a pandemic, Nikki said she was happy to have Artem by her side.
We're lucky because Artem's here with us too, and he's been cooking a lot of our meals. We have increased our meditation so much because you try not to panic being pregnant, because
right.
This is not how I imagine my first pregnancy to be. I imagine my first pregnancy to be a lot different, so I'm trying to embrace it.
Nikki and Artem first met in 2017 when they were partnered on Dancing with the Stars. The two later reconnected and went public with their relationship in March of 2019 and got engaged in France in November.
Will we marry me?
Artem, oh my gosh. Yes. Oh my goodness.
And now it's a party of three.
Having a baby is crazy, all the love. Oh my goodness. That is so cute. The baby will for sure represent